Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
The library window is divided into a number of different categories, and you can assign your own categories by going into your runtime folder where you have Poser loaded, and just by simply adding folders, you can create new categories. So you can have as many categories as you like, and you can store figures for different scenes in different lights and cameras for different settings and scenes and so forth, and you can break it down quite nicely. The default setting is Poser 7 and a downloads folder. They give you two folders. So we're going to double click on the downloads folder, and we're going to add this pose to the library by simply clicking on the plus sign at the bottom of the window. This is the pose we want to save in the library. Click OK. And it saves the pose. Now this pose will be used, this pose will appear no matter which file I open up in Poser. And as long as I have this figure loaded in my scene and double click on this pose, it'll add it to the scene.